All right. Hey, YouTube, I'm Lucky, and Xur has bugged out once again, and he's back in Nessus. He's in up in this tree here in the Winding Cove. You should go there as quickly as possible. For some people, it won't be in your instance. If it isn't, join on someone that it is, and I believe it will work then. And you need to get there because he has a God-rolled True Prophecy. The 120s, they're not as strong as they used to be back in the day, but this thing is insane. Rangefinder, Time Payload is a perfect roll. This thing outranges all the 140 RPM hand cannons. So if you want to use this in PvP, this thing will tear people up. Go grab this. I just grabbed it myself. Along with that, we'll go over some of the other weapons. Ambitious Assassin Multi-Kill Clip. Not the best 7 Seraph Revolver. You want Explosive Payload on that one. The 7 Seraph SMG is average at best. And then Pulse Mod Auto-Loading, pretty terrible. Wishbringer, Long Shadow, terrible roll. Terrible roll of Steel Sybil. This third Axiom's not half bad, though, with One For All, a little bit more of a PvE-oriented damage boosting perk, so you might grab that. I grabbed one myself because this thing, you have to farm this in strikes, and I don't do very many strikes. And then we have some armor. We've got a gauntlet with 61, 25 strength, that's pretty good. 59 with a decent distribution but low recovery, cloak, and then a 64 stat roll helmet with an even distribution, not bad at all. And 65 boots are actually really, really good. And last time this happened, his entire inventory, these weapons were the same, but when Friday rolled around, the perks on them, I believe, changed. So keep that in mind. So if you don't get this between now and then whenever Bungie fixes this, or whenever reset happens, whatever, whichever one comes first, you may not be able to get these exact rolls. So go grab these if you can. Xur is in Nessus and the Winding Cove. Go get this True Prophecy and this third Axiom. That's a PSA. Make sure to subscribe with notifications on. If you do want to stay up to date with all the news in Destiny 2, smash the like button. I'll see you in the next one. Later.